My name is Jamie Foxx.
I'm Dave Franco.
And we are in Day Shift together. We're gonna see how well we know each other. Who has the most bloopers? Oh, that's easy.
What do you got?
Tiva's creating the most magic.
And what's your gripe with Breaking Dawn Part 2? It's the exciting conclusion of the whole Twilight saga. I mean, we got to the point where I was literally doing squirrel noises.
Yeah, the squirrel noises.
Whatever, I don't want to talk about it.
And how did he sound?
I'm not how doing it right now.
Well, man, how did he sound?
How do you think it sounds?
How did he say?
I was surprised and so impressed to find out that every night you would go home and write a song from start to finish and produce it. And beginning of the night, you had nothing. End of the night, you had a fully produced song.
Home, sweet home. Home, sweet. I was getting inspired by you, Dave.
Oh, yeah, we made one together.
Feeling better?
Not really. Got a little bit of that yellow stuff in my butthole. So much worse than what you even described.
Give him freedom. Ooh, that's a guaranteed way to cheer Dave up because I know him. And I know what it's like to be a person that has this bag of shit that you want to unleash and then someone says, no, you just say this and go home.
I'm a field man now, mowing down vans with my best friend, Bud. You gave me permission though, man. You gave me the courage and like the confidence to just go for it. That felt good. Ooh. One material thing you couldn't live without. You love those fly glasses.
The fly glasses.
Those glasses,
your favorite
bowls,
little
bit of purple tint.
Who's likely more to do their own stunts?
I think both of us.
We both were, but
oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Dave more gung-ho than me. A text from just anybody or like what do you mean?
Or from each other.
Or from each other.
No, we respond to each other.
No, we respond to each other.
What I love
about other motherfuckers.
I've been looking for you, bud.
Who's this?
You won't text back. You'll always voice back.
Oh, I got you.
Or you'll send a video.
I gotta send a video, baby.
Or you'll just straight up FaceTime.
Yes, I gotta.
And I love it. Who's most likely to throw a party in the middle of the week?
No, who's throw a party in the middle of the week, baby? I'm trying to get a party happening right after this set.
I've never seen you just like not have your energy.
Yeah. I could try to explain it right now, but it's not gonna make any sense.
I remember end of a long day, last shot of the day was your close-up. They're like, all right, roll cameras. And you go, oh, hold up. You take out your phone, start singing some verse that was just in your head. Mm-hmm. You put it away and they're like, action.
I'm gonna lose my family in a day. That's what the difference is.
It's the way you turn it on and off, you never stop.
Yeah, we gotta get it, man. I don't know, that's a tough one.
We would kind of do things as scripted, but then pretty quickly would just kind of go on tangents.
I'm gonna fart in my yogurt tomorrow and you're gonna eat my fart. Next.
Okay, be extremely careful. Don't get it in your eyes. And whatever you do, don't get it in your butthole.
What happens in the butthole?
Can't kill you, bro. Jesus Christ.
Yo, you wanna see some ass kicking? Check out our movie, Day Shift, on Netflix.
That's right.
You see how his arms is folded?
You like that?
Fresh off some dips.